established temples are in every major city. Their members include the power elite. For centuries, they've inspired conspiracy theories about secret governments and global control.
In most countries, people who are in power, mostly they are human.
But is this a facade for something more sinister?